everybody. This is Connie, and I am here doing a highlighter collection and possible declutter. So I don't know what to really call this series. What should I call it? Give me some catchy names for a declutter series. You know, it's a collection series, so it doesn't mean I'm going to declutter. It's a collection plus possible declutter series. So anyway, this is all my highlighters. It doesn't seem like a lot to you guys, but it does to me. Highlighters, I don't need that many. So I'm going to start with this one right here. And I've already got this. I started this stupid video 3 times already. So this is the Ulta Illuminating Palette in Pink Diamond. And this is what it looks like. Very soft, very very, I don't know what you'd call it, but you can ignore this one. I've already, but you can see how, oh my gosh, my camera's sitting down. I cannot, you can really see, you know, it's frosty, but it is pink, and I don't care for that. I don't like pink highlighters, so this one is going to go in the declutter pile. Next is my Makeup Revolution Vivid Baked Highlighter in Peach Lights. Now this one's more of a peachy color, and it doesn't show up like a pink. This is what it looks like. Very pretty packaging. This one, you can tell, is not as nice and smooth and soft as the other one is. Boy, look at that. Isn't that pretty? This one here, sorry about that. I just went out to eat with my mother, and now I'm having a sneezing fit. This is Physician's Formula Mineral Glow Pearls Translucent Pearl, and this was really pretty in the day, but it has kind of hardened. Oh, darn it. Sorry about that. You can tell, you can almost tell it's got that hard shell on it. And if I rub hard enough, I can get some off of there. But I am going to, see, this is kind of the color I like. I like that champagne-y, pearlescent color. I'm going to declutter this one because I just don't ever reach for it. This one here is the Physician's Formula Natural Nude Palette, highlighting palette. And it is broken, as you can see. Should be like this, but it's like that. But anyway, I can still go like that. And I only ever, hardly ever use these two. So I will show you what they look like. And this one here is soft and buttery as can be. Now that one is there. It is so, it's a little powdery, but it is so pretty on the skin. And I'm gonna keep that. This one here I've had for quite a while. It's a Wet n Wild Color Icon in Reserve Your Cabana. And you wouldn't think that this was, you would just think this was a powder, right? But it is so pretty as a highlight. There it is. And I've used this a lot, but boy, I tell you what, it sure doesn't look like it. Very, very soft. But look at that. It's just got this like natural glow from within on it. Very pretty. I'm going to keep that one. This one is Wet n Wild Fergie in Champagne Glow. Oh, for crying out loud. Get it together, Connie. Isn't that gorgeous? And so I just, you know, this is kind of a hard palette, but you know, it's not real soft or anything, but it is so gorgeous. I really like this. This is the color I really like. Right there. Look at that. Oh my goodness. So that one's staying in my collection also. This is Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Palette in Catwalk Pink. And it does have pink in there, which I don't ever use. The gold I rarely use. I usually use these two here. So those are the two that I will show you. And this is very subtle. I don't even know if you can see that. It keeping that one too. Okay, this one here is Elf Illuminating Palette in, I have no idea. Is this their only illuminating palette? There you go. And I'll show you each one of these. This one looks almost like a banana powder. Very, very powdery. Oh yeah, very powdery. Then we've got the one that I use as a illuminator, but boy, I don't know that I, and some of these I haven't even ever used before. Yeah, I'm gonna, there they all are. I don't know if you can even see them on my skin, but they are so powdery, and I don't really think they work that well. So this one here is gonna get decluttered. Okay, and here's a Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Powder in Catwalk Pink. So this is about the same thing as the other, but I don't like it near as well. This one here, though, you screw off the top. The colors are different. Look at that. Let's compare them. See, look at these golds. Much different. Look at this color here. It's much lighter, much prettier. And so is this color. The pink, close. But let's look at these. See these? This is their old formula because it doesn't show up near as well. This one here is going to go. Since I already have a Catwalk Pink, I might as well keep the one that I like better. All right, here is my new Wet n Wild Mega Cushion. And I'm going to let that go. I've used it like one time, so, and barely used the little pad that's in there. So I am going to try to swap this or something, because I just don't care for it. I'll show you what it looks like. So you can tell I've used this on one side is all. So I won't even put that in there. Maybe I'll put a new one in there. I've got a couple of smaller ones that I just put in there. And this is what it looks like. Very pretty color, but I just don't like the cushion part of it. Let me put that down. And I know that I won't reach for it, so why keep it? All right, the last ones in this box are, I have got two Color Pops. Let's do those first. This is Super Shock Cheek, and this is Wisp. I would love this if they would put this, oh my goodness, just like butter. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Oops. See, it's a little bit gold, too gold for me, but I still like it. And I have also used this as an eyeshadow, so that one's going to stay. And this is ColourPop in Stole the Show. Well, I just don't know which direction to turn, do I? But they, oh my gosh, I could rub my finger in this all day long. It just feels so darn good. And that is more like it. That is more what I like. More of the champagne-y color. That one's going to stay also. And then I've got a Kardashian Beauty one that is, I need my handy dandy. It is Intimate Spotlight. And this is a little gold. But it feels the same thing, same exact way but look at that. It hardly even. There you can see it. I'm going to keep this. All right, so out of that box, I saved 1, 2, 3, 4. Out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, I am keeping 3, 6, 8. And I'm decluttering 5. These are my large ones that don't fit in my blush holder thing. And this one here is too wide, too thick. All right, so we'll put that away. And we are going to start at the back. This is the NYX Illuminator in Ritualistic. That's what it looks like there. It doesn't, it feels okay. It just, it doesn't have that, little bit powdery, but it's okay. Ugh, Connie. I really apologize that I am directionally challenged. All right, the next one is the Hard Candy in Tiki, and I broke it. As you can see, and very soft and smooth. Pretty gold though, but I do like this one. I think I will probably keep this one, especially since I broke him. All right, the next one is my Elf in Moonlit Pearls. Very rough feeling, but I wear this every once in a while. I like it. See, it's pretty. I'm going to keep that one. Probably keep most of them in this box. This is Essence Pure Nude in Be My Highlight. This is kind of crazy on the internet right now. So pretty. It's kind of a lit from within kind of color. I'm going to wipe my hand off. Okay. Next is the Catrice Highlighting Powder in Champagne Campaign. If any of you have been watching me for a while, you know how much of a kick I get out of this name. I love that. Champagne Campaign. And it's just a beautiful design on this, too. Gorgeous and just sparkly. It's so pretty. Okay, and the next one is Champagne Campaign. No, it's not. It's Catrice Highlighting Powder in Stardust. And this one here is just a little bit more pink. I just love these. I love Catrice's pretty? See, look at that. Isn't that pretty? That, you know, it's not too pink, though. It's just got a touch of blush in it. Keeping that one also. This one is my Cindy Luminizer, and you know this isn't going anywhere, but oh my God, look at that. What in the hell? I haven't dropped it either. My goodness. And this feels like heaven when you rub your finger across it. Oh, that makes me so upset. Look at that. It's a little bit rosy, like a rosy gold. Oh, that upsets me. Anyway, well, hello. Anyway, you know I'm keeping this because I do love Cindy Luminizer. And the last one in this bunch is L'Oreal True Match Lumi in Rose. Gorgeous. And I just rub my brush all the way through everything. And there you go. Just pretty. Keeping that one too. That didn't take long, did it? I'm going to put Cindy at the back here. Along with Hard Candy, my two broken up ones. Put my little elf in the front there. All right, so now I've just got a couple of kits and one that... this one is Hollywood Boulevard by by Wet n Wild. Sorry. Wipe my hand off again. And then drying it off. Okay, open that one up. And I don't like this one near as well. And it is brand new. See, it's just a little bit too gold for me. But I think I'm going to hang on to it just because I will use it later on. Okay. And then I have my Luminizer sisters, a.k.a. the Luminizers. Mary Lou Luminizer, Cindy Luminizer, and Betty Luminizer. Okay. So I shouldn't be so upset, right? Because I have my Cindy Luminizer, but still. Or my Mary Luminizer, sorry. Okay, so here is Mary. And this one here, I would never use. Because, look at that. That is more for dark skin tones. But here, here, and here. See, this Mary Luminizer is more of a champagne-y color, which I love. The Cindy Luminizer is more of a pink color. And the Betty Luminizer is more of a bronzy color. So my most used one out of there would be my pink, or my Mary Luminizer. And I'm going to keep that. And then I have the Makeup Revolution. And I've only used this a couple of times. And this is the Highlighter Palette Radiance is the name of it. And it's very pretty. But I'm not going to keep it. Because I never ever reach for it. It's just not highlighter, or it's just not highlighty enough. You know what I mean? I think their single ones are much better than the palette ones. And again, this one here is way too gold for the darker skin tones. So you can see this one, very beautiful. That is a beautiful one. And then that one. And then this one. Well, my hands are radiant for sure. Okay, I am going to pass that one along. I just am not a fan of this palette. And I love Makeup Revolution. You guys all know that. But I just don't like this palette. So anyway, this is going. So this and Physician's Formula, the Ulta, the Wet n Wild Cushion, the Wet n Wild Mega Glow, and the e.l.f. Highlighter Palette. I know some people are going to be kind of upset with me over getting rid of some of these, but, you know, the ones that I kept are my favorites, and they're the ones that I use all the time. So it's better that I get rid of the ones that I don't use. So anyway, I will be having a giveaway soon with very gently used items if anybody wants them. If you don't, that's fine with me. But I don't know if I'm gonna do it on Instagram or on YouTube. I might do it on both. Where you have to subscribe to me plus follow me on Instagram for this. And it's all gonna be, I'm gonna have a regular giveaway with good items, and then a before May 1st, I'm going to have a regular giveaway, but then I'm going to have a gently used items giveaway really soon. So, thanks for watching, and I'll be back with another declutter. Bye-bye.